So far what we did is we discussed what we're going, how we're going to treat you. So we're going to address your fine lines. We're going to address that little break in your cheek over here with some Voluma. Okay. We did your medical history. So where we go from here is we need you to sign a consent.
Okay.
For the Voluma and the Botox. And then we need to get some pictures so we can get a good look of what you look like before till after. Because with Voluma, unlike a lot of the other fillers, it's 100% correction today. Okay. So when you leave, you're going to know what you look like. Okay, so that's a real bonus. So what I did here, these are the muscles that I'm going to inject the Botox. So this is your glabella, okay? Because these lines here are actually caused by these muscles to the side,
okay?
This is your frontalis muscle. It's an elevator, but I still have to inject it so that when I open you up here, I can smooth you here.
Okay.
Crow's feet, the cheeky smile, shows them where you're pulling, and the Voluma, this breaks me up into the quadrants for you. Zygomatic, which is most of the product for pullback, antemedial, submalar, and this little part here is my no inject zone.
Okay.
My whole goal is to pull that back.
Okay.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. Never touched your tear trough, but yet your tear trough. Look at the depression you have here. When I went in with the cannula, I was able to go high. That's Botox. Botox is going to take care of the rest. And if not, I may go back with a third syringe injection. Okay?